Viewfinder. Image.
Hey YouTube, Gallagher123123 back again. A few minutes ago, or a little while ago, I did a video just showing this clock strike 7 o'clock. This is the Howard Miller Carols of Christmas clock. And immediately after posting, I pretty much got a response saying that someone was interested in me showing all 12 Christmas carols. So I figured, you know what? What the heck? Let's do it. So, first one we're going to hear is Jingle Bells, which is for 1 o'clock, so I'm going to hit the button, the test button. Hold on. That is heard at 1 p.m. every day. 1 a.m. the clock is silent. Next, for 2, is O Come All Ye Faithful. Next is O Christmas Tree. I just moved my computer in case it went off. Okay, 4. I'm having a hard time remembering what 4 is. So let's see. Aha, Angels We Have Heard on High. Why did I forget that? Okay. And next, I believe, is A Little Town of Bethlehem. God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Now 7, so this was 6 for 6 o'clock p.m. Now the next few are heard at both 6 or 7 p.m. and 7 a.m. 7 a.m. is when the clock starts up again. And that's Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Heard that in the last video, but here it is. Next is Silent Night.
One face, large face, face, bottom right edge, zero faces.
Let me see how much time we have.
6 minutes, 28 seconds.
Okay, gonna move it. Next is Deck the Halls. First Noel. Now we're going to be going through a bit of a silence when I move this button. And we're going to get back eventually to Hark the Herald Angels Sing, which is 7 a.m. And then we'll just keep. Now next, I believe, is Joy to the World. This is for 10 a.m. And next is We Wish You a Merry Christmas. And that will be heard at 12 p.m. every day. So that, when we hit the button and we heard nothing, that was due to the night silence feature. So you have to align these with the right time. So now I'm going to be pressing the button until we hear Silent Night again. Because Silent Night is 8 o'clock and it's still 8 something. Thank you. There we have it.
Take picture, button, 10 minutes, 15 seconds. Stop recording video, viewfinder, image, 10 minutes, 19 seconds.
Okay, so we have a little bit of time left. So I'm gonna quickly show you the back, what the clock looks like. Describe it. You have your a test button, which is near the speaker, kind of. Spot for 3 AA batteries. And a little knob for setting the time. Now I'm gonna put the back on real quick. I'll show you the back. It's this little... gold. It's like a gold almost piece that covers the back. So you kind of have to align this. You can tell there are little spots to align it, so I'm gonna do my best. So you can hear me kind of rattling up to get it into the right spot here. Because everything has to, oops. I'm gonna do it later, but it's not that easy to put back on. Anyway, that's all the 12 Christmas carols on this clock. Hope everyone enjoys, and I'll see you in a later video.